The commander in chief is very right by saying that we now have a weaker Boko Haram. Why is it so? In the sense that as at 2015, before they came on board, and we had a very terrible situation in the Northeast, whereby before then, between 17 and 21 local governments were under the full authority of the insurgents, that is the Boko Haram group. And what does that translate to? It translated to the fact that they had constituted authority, local administration, even up to judiciary. And we are even collecting levies, which we can term taxes. The people were subject to them. They sacked traditional rulers, and most of them went into exiles. So by 2016, the whole of that place were recaptured, and we will say that the government, both at the state and federal level, took full authority. In that case, we could say that they had a stronghold and were in full authority, but the situation is not as it were. So now what we have as Boko Haram and ISWAP, is a weakened enemy of this country. So it is very, very right, going by the analysis that I have just made, whereby they are moving from bush to enclave, from enclave to bush, and no longer have any authority, no sovereignty on any territory, on an inch of any territory in the Northeast, and by extension to Nigeria. So we now have a weakened Boko Haram. And of course, if there is a strong force to be contended with, why don't they come out? They cannot come out.